creepy game in here. We're about to venture into the mines there, but I realized there's a route I missed, so let's enter it. So, wonder what this place is called. The Grove of Dreams. Cool. Let's go in this house. What the leaf will hold in this thing. Wow. My ancient Pokemon tail. Wait. That's funny. He said this might be bad. What can we encounter in this grass? I heard I could learn some really good moves. But nah. If it gets the skill link skill, then it has good moves. I've heard if you fish for genie here. Well, I said that to the guy in the comments because I was used to play this. I've played this game before. Water is a nice clear blue. Get the magic card. Get rid of the first new magic card. Well, that could happen. Let's see what else can even come from out here. These walls covered fine. Cool. But there's like some kind of secret room. There's a secret room, I guess, that the girls of the archaeologists are looking for. Pretty cool. Grove of Dreams. So the Grove of Dreams. What kind of Pokemon would be in there? Dream Pokemon. Okay, seems to be some kind of Jirachi stuff. But I guess it only works. Said it only works in the night. Okay, let's continue going along here. Guess all the same stuff in this class. Chat on. Okay. Like a water. Like a water tree? Flipping tree? Oh, like a fish here too. Same stuff. Magical. I'm gonna start fishing for the team here later. Like when I encounter them, I'll record another video. If you're wondering, I'm sick. I'm losing my voice, so. Yeah. Hard to hear me, so let's turn off the volume of my PC. So then I'm open my phone. Cool, it's like a fire tree, and that is a water tree. We jump off here. No. Hold on, I'm still doing boxes. I guess that's all. It seems to be all boring. Now let's enter the problem this morning. A while. In fact, I'm gonna keep my Pokemon for the center first. This time I'm not gonna pause it, so sorry. Take a shortcut. After I finish the mines, I'm gonna start training my Slowpoke. I need to get Gyarados as high as possible because rock type Pokemon. I need to teach my Gyarados some good moves too. How many Pokedollars do I have? 53,000. I have been saving a lot, but I haven't. Okay. I wanna buy a Megastone soon. Okay, oops, my keyboard's not working. Let me fix it. Okay, fix my keyboard, guys. For some reason, kept turning off and on. I always have this error sometimes. I always have it sometimes. So, let's go to these mines and see how powerful Pokemon are we can catch and so. Okay, let's go to Route 10. Dun 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 dun. I haven't been battling or trading at all because I want to continue the main story as possible, but I'm going to battle off camera. Let's enter these mines. Quaggonos mines. Okay, I hope this isn't another hiker. This place seems to be full of hikers. Ooh, bye. Please just establish me. I love dolphins. How's a gator's tackle? Oh well, too bad for that guy. The rock is back in this round. Okay. I'm bad to turn this so I can lose at Gyarados' level. Okay. The guy looks like a trainer. On the minecart. No, I don't want it. So? Nah, boy, you have come to the wrong battle. See you that you're in this. Okay. Oh shoot, he has 5 Pokemon. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, I forgot, I totally forgot about Pidgeotto. In fact, I did forget about Pidgeotto. I was hoping you'd use a ground hit move. Well, Blaze can fire me type. That's such a good one. I'm so unprepared for this. A low level fight. Double kick. Hey, yay. Yay. Endured one hit, but died from the next. Pidgeotto. He has another log in the world anymore. Oh, I'm gonna try and use this one. Gary will knock this one out. If it doesn't, he's standing, not the block. I can use Scald. Gary will be in good health. Pidgeotto. So your rock slides straight in the face. The water flying. Oh man. Okay. Scald is going to do some serious damage. Scald! Oh no, iron defense. But I think Scald is not. I don't think Scald is. Let's stealth rock out. I don't want to switch my Pokemon. Is he just gonna keep spamming rock and rollers? I have no idea how to pronounce them, but I'm just calling them rock and rollers. Please use iron defense. Oh. Scald. Splash burn. Shield dude, finally. I'm gonna get that. That can kind of use self-destruct. Hopefully he scalded it out. I think. Oh, no sturdy. Ha ha ha. Boom. One of XP shield. Oh. Oh yep, he survived. He survived. Who's gone? Dragon Rouge. Yes. Doesn't do anything. Get a little swim Dragon Rouge. Are you sure about that? Turns out to be a whale. Oh! I forgot I rare candy. Okay, we have Pidgeot now. Pidgeot! Yes! I was basically cheated for it. Last second. I can tell that these potions will not last me very long. Hopefully there's not going to be too much battles. Use one and pigeon. What's this one? Ooh! Moonstone. Random person. Found in moonstone. Block rock path, but not like the one that was fucking stupid guys. Well, not if it's the way it came from. That does make. Okay, this one looks like a way out. Oh my god, a copy of the flag. I could run in my two paths. If this thing is dead. Oh, yep. Yep. Scalded. No. Get scalded right now. Avoid attack. Oh. We don't have sturdy. Oh, this guy didn't have a Pokemon as a collector. I guess that was pretty unexpected. Ha 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 ha. Bad joke. True. They're easy. And I totally mean to offend. Okay. Do what? These rocks are like the skill that Pokemon. What's there? Not those rocks. Not like they can be climbed at all. Oh, rock. It's like a... like something. I don't know what to call it. I'm just calling it something. Digger. How do you Pokemon mind PC that good? But they're higher than my Gyarados. My Gyarados can still destroy them. Go ahead. Well, that was a quick exit to the mines, from the mines. Run! 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 Okay, what's here? Kraganos Cliffs. Pokemon Center. Do-do-do-do! Welcome. Yeah. Let me see my box. Abrilat, Turtoga, Rotom, Swablu, Spiritomb, Slowpoke, Litwick, Hornedge, Lucio. Cater Trainer. Look at his face. Look at his dude. Okay. He's cool. Where's Keeper Willis? Nah, that's not very comforting.
I think I'll kill you next second.
Assurance. I think that's a dark technique. Oh, yep. This always makes me a little burned. This is now great. If I go with level Pokemon next to Gyarados. Wow. Wow. Just amazing. Magically. Can Billy one shot all of this? Cycle cut. Good thing. I want to have a way for me to kill a fast cycle cut. Oh! Next, I don't want to use Whirlwind. Sword Dance. Flash. Neutral. Oh, I love the new animation. That's funny, I fear losing battles more than heights. Those guys seem to be trainers. Well, they most likely are. I'm standing on top of his head. Like, bruh. You don't even notice I mean, cramped up and I'm standing on your head. How is it doing that much damage? Well, I don't have the Gyarados that high level. I'm gonna use Insult Gyarados. Obi can one shot this new Graveler. One shot. Oh, why do they have Sturdy? No. I'm gonna switch into base and double kick. Please don't kill me. Okay, grab. Okay, still have a chance. Double kick. What? What? Only deals that much damage? Hang on, that way you can.
There's nothing I can do when I'm really like fully on trainer.
Please don't go with the pack.
Okay,
and surely.
Where is it? Evolve. That takes way too long to evolve. That was the last thing I would get. I heard you can find Bagon here. So I'm gonna see while I'm doing all this, if I can find Bagon. Okay. Vines are actually pretty easy. I just destroyed two trainers and that's it. Okay, I'll continue bottom here, because the guy said he's not ready to go back into the mine, so there's probably another piece. Oh, it's your trainer. That is strange. And there's like a big pump in the middle. Oh, another Pokeball hidden in the grass. She has to keep me. Oh, I just forgot to forgot that guy was there. We? I don't think you are. Okay, so my blade skin and shirt. Like with the double kick. Phony blade from like a super nice move. A fighting type move. Oh snap. So this is a wolf, I want to try to get great to gain that speed too. Double kick. Hey. Go. Funny name. I want to send Gyarados first because it's a grass snake. I don't need to only switch out. Cool. How did you find Skittle here? The contains have moved and super effective against other teams. So I'm gonna switch into Talonflame. I'm gonna use Pidgeot that later. Probably in the next ever. Wow. Ha! Go burn. Take down. Cannot take the tank. Let's pass this hurt by four.
What is that one with the
angles? Oh, it's a go-go.
Yes!
Getting burned.
Why what?
They did.
That go-go thing!
Okay, so Glade being out. Okay, Leer, no.
Okay.
Acorn. I'm switching to Pidgeot because I said I was gonna use Pidgeot later. Okay, Pidgeot, go!
Where's that one?
Capon. Okay, Twister.
But why is that so hot?
It is. Wait, let me jump it. Do a tackle. What? Tackle. I said you have to tackle something to be powerful. Flappy.
Hey, where's the monkey?
I knocked it out.
No.
So, that's electrical. Okay, that's the new talent thing. I'm gonna. So now glue.
What's that?
Yeah.
What's that?
Uh oh, that's rock type move. So I'm glad they're switching to.
Psycho cut!
What? You see that image flashing back on what? Eye with the crown. Not every loss is a failure. True. Let me go heal my Pokemon and head back into the mountains. Hopefully this side has more trainers, but that's rock type Pokemon. Okay, so let's continue
to the end.
I'll come back to the Grove of Dreams later. To catch that Jirachi thing, I think that's waiting for me. Ditto. Okay, this is gonna be the same thing. Crabbino's mind, basically the same thing, but isn't. Not really good. But special offense is the weakest, so I need to try. maybe training those things a little bit. Uh-oh, special attack. I don't know, I still have a, I should probably in the next battle I should get some chance to use this skin. Ignore that guy. Alright. So you made out of rock. Adventure Jasper. There we go. Dead. What? What? Hey, get rid of those. Destroy it. No mind of defense. Uh-oh. Taco. Dragon Rage. Vaporeon. What's it be? Not very bad, but sort of bad. Come back, go look. Okay, so get Thunder Fang and we should be finished. I'm also like crazy high defense. Man, this guy gives a lot of speed. He's just in the big thing. Blaze kick. Why is Gyarados the water flying type? I just wanna know. How? No. Oh. That would be a grass type move. Oh. Probably need to miss again, then I'll use cut. Okay. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Go away, Ruba. And while my touch attack fell. Okay, same thing. I want to probably do a super rare thing. I call for World of Doom 2018. Probably knows because there's a big one. Rogan Roar. Let's go with this one. Oh yeah, I had the R15 stuff, but unfortunately I wasn't there for the Manaphy event on Rose Cove Beach. Ooh! TM, what is it? Oh, there's two ways, so one season cutting is TM, I'm gonna go to the other one. Stuff rock. Rock polish. Oh well, I get the star for the reason your speed. Well, as you could use this for the crystal, probably for rock type Pokemon. But I'm not catching any of that.
Larvitar! Yes!
Yes. 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 Always inflicts 40 HP. Please live. Screech. I just wanna try that heat. Please. Please. Come on. Larvitar! Larvitar! I'm gonna try tackle. Please don't do too much. I don't want to get a critical hit. Ouch. This thing's really hurting Gyarados.
Great ball!
Please, 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 please.
Yes, I caught a Larvitar! A Larvitar!
It's gonna be a super OP Tyranitar. Okay, apparently I do have a Pokemon for Rock Polish. Yeah, for some reason I couldn't get the words to come out of my mouth. And Tyranitar will be really useful by the time. Okay, now I can use my... I'm actually my Lurita one. I found it in a tent on each other. I'm so glad to use it. Cause that's the end to the countless encounters. Oh, that just hyper items. Max repel. Likelihood of something or a lot of Pokemon decrease. Run! Run! Before the max repel runs out! Run! Don't pay attention to Peter Parker Spider. If you don't know much about them, how do you know which moves they're going to use? Oh, sturdy. After Rock Pokemon can self-destruct, so that's beware. Dragon moves, Travis. Okay, and then Blaze King. So we can Blaze King face the mask. Oh my god. This piece looks like a mask. I'll just try to pretend to be something. Double kick! Destroy. I'm just switching to Gyarados one more time and use Blaze King all the way. Unless it's Tide's turn, or what is it? Come on. Bolo. Blink. That's a lot of Pokemon. Oh no. Oh snap. No, correct. Okay. So, once we get out of the mines, we're gonna end this video. Drillbur. That's a ground. It's a ground type. Pure ground. So, unfortunately, like, we can't get Blaze King to get the XP. Skull. Seriously. Burn the do. Dragon Rage. Finished it off. Gotcha. This game finished taking my notes. What's here? I found a big nugget. Ooh, big nugget. Okay, so let's continue. Of course. Three times moves another time. That's at the end of this one. I'm actually probably gonna run out. It's like the other side of that suit that blocks rock paths. Encounters, no. Dun. Thank God, the one that leaves out the cave. Run! Okay, so... Oh my god. Sober. No. Gyarados. Okay, I got my Gyarados up a few levels. We got a Pidgeot. We got a Larvitar. And we've made it to the end of Krogonos Cliff, which is called Krogonos Peak. That's going to be all for today, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and stay subscribed. Yeah.